So I want all the girls watching here and now to know that a new day is on the horizon. And when that new day finally dawns, it will be because of a lot of magnificent women, many of whom are right here in this room tonight, and some pretty phenomenal men fighting hard to make sure that they become the leaders who take us to the time when nobody ever has to say me too again. Thank you.
This is for women who suffer from violence in silence.
This is for girls who were sexually abused by someone they trusted. This is for those girls who dare to be different. This is for girls who refuse to fit into society's standards of beauty.
This is for the women who refuse to take no as an answer.
This is for women who sacrifice their dignities to feed their family.
This is for girls who are battling mental illness and depression.
This is for women who don't let society tell them what a mother should be.
This is for colored girls.
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 This is for colored girls who have considered suicide when the right thing is not.